My name is Havana. I was born and raised in Harlem. Harlem's soul nurtures me. Harlem's history inspires me. Harlem moves me. I express my love of Harlem through dance. With every line I extend, I carry the story of Harlem and its resilient people. And as I watch my community change around me, I am driven to keep its legacy and heritage alive. My dance is an expression of hope. It is the way that I engage with the traumatic effects of gentrification. It is the way that I reframe the conversation to lift up the people of Harlem. What moves you to create change in your community? The Laundromat Project is committed to helping neighbors create new visions, to move ourselves and our community to create change. You can help us by taking action. Join us between October 26th and November 4th and help us raise $50,000 during the People Power Challenge. Make moves with us. Visit laundromatproject.org and donate today.